Now, an ankle sprain is a very, very painful and significantly inflammatory problem. So inflammation happens immediately afterwards. And if you've sprained your ankle before, you will recognize that swelling occurs usually right over the area of the ligaments that are injured. And sometimes it can look like a golf ball swelling.